Poor Leah.
She's done so much for us.
A monster of insatiable appetite stands between you and your goal. It is an unnatural thing, raised from the depths by sorcerous means. You will survive it, of course, but I recommend keeping your mouth tightly shut.
Why? Is it after something?
Oh, no, no, no. I mean, there will be a lot of demon blood flying around. I hear it tastes like rotten meat.
This is
as the shepherd watches over his flock.
I knew Leoric was mad, but this is just disgusting.
So these are the Halls of Agony. Charming place, truly.
A fetid, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of climate.
Port!
convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts. And there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed. My counsel begs me to reconsider. I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust. Let's go.
Do you ever miss that girl who loved you?
Who?
The farmer's daughter.
I miss every farmer's daughter.
I'm trapped! In here! In the Iron Maiden!
Sard 1263, Yano Kyrgyzstani. The Javas burned runes into my flesh. They say all the torture and dark magic will turn us into demonic slaves for King Leoric. What foolish lies.
17th day of Lunasard. Oh, pain is terrible. I can't think. I'm so hungry. 20th day of Lunar. Master! I hunger! Master, feed me!
God bless you! I was certain I was gonna die in there. I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believed them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened to me.
Let's go. never rob a tomb.
Well, is it really robbery if they don't need it anymore?
Scylla, once queen to our beloved Leoric, my servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
You
I am free!
Our guards! There is someone amongst us. Deal with him harshly!
What should I trade?
Freedom. At long last, freedom.
Never did like jails much.
Not ready yet.
We are in for a fight.
Need more time.
Let's go.
you, champion. My servants are now free, but the curse over this place remains. Seek the warden of the dungeon center and end his evil forever.
So be it. Face me, and repent your crime.
Skills should I have?
My lord, the prisoner is ready, as you requested.
Thank you, Lazarus. Your loyalty is invaluable in the midst of all these traitors. And you, my dear, my own wife and queen, conspiring against our kingdom.
My love, I swear, I have never betrayed you.
Lies. Until the very end.
The time of my lord's true awakening is at hand. That fool, Leoric, was only able to resist him because he did not yet possess his full power. With the queen dispatched as a traitor, I may now devote myself fully to preparing the boy for the presence of my master.
Thank you. you filth!
More people in his... dungeons than some rulers have in their entire kingdoms.
I have finally rid myself of the dark influence seeking to subdue me. And now I see things as they truly are. This conspiracy among the insolent townsfolk to weaken me by stealing Albrecht away will not stand. Perhaps the heads of their women and children on pikes will bring them clarity.
I'm not even tired.